At this time, he had an interest in becoming a medical doctor and pursued this dream. He went to Johns Hopkins University to begin his medical training, and after some study, he found that he had a greater interest in the field of bacteriology.